Hey everybody, it's a nice day. I figured I'd get the ST16 out from storage and do a cold start video of it. It's a 1974 ST16 with a 12 horse Tecumseh on it right now because the 16 was so bad. And I got this off of a 66 Suburban I parted out. The carburetor is off my 68 Suburban. Hey, like I said, it's been sitting about 2 weeks now, so give it a try and see how she does. Not bad for sitting for 2 weeks, huh?